when you apply for a permission, the corporation either has to issue a permission, because permission is applied in accordance with the government order which defines the setbacks and other terms and conditions. So there is nothing to stop before the government, if it is finally approved layout, to issue a permission to you. But even then, if they stop the permission, then what is the remedy you have? When government is silent on your building permission application, after a certain period of time, just check the period of time with the local law of your area. Government, if keeps your building permission application pending without stating any reason, you can give a notice to the government and construct the house in accordance with the government GO, government terms and conditions, leaving the government setback by issuing a notice to the government. This is very much categorically declared in the corporation statute. I hope it is also available in the statutes of other state. The very purpose of having a deemed provision is to see that you're not suffered without a house if government or the servants of the government keep your building permission application pending. So you have a deemed permission to construct the house within the specified period. When you apply for a building permission, the government has to reject the building permission or accept the building permission. If the government is not doing either of the two activities, then you have the option of constructing the house in accordance with law, with a plan that is approved by the government approved structural engineer, with a plan that is in accordance with the government order, with the setback that is in accordance with the government order, with the procedure that is prescribed in the building code of the government, and give a notice to the government before and after the construction. So this is called the deemed provision, which is already existing in the system if government fails to give you permission.